Why, hello, Chanceans. Welcome back to my channel. I know I've been gone for a while. So where do I start? I've been battling with depression for quite a while. I wasn't wanting to get out, like I wasn't even in the mood to even get out of bed depressed. I pretty much just failed a quiz yesterday. Even though I did study for it. But that's all right. Because today's a new day and stuff happens. I'm still working at Duffy's. Well, I didn't tell you that I got a new job, but I've been working at Duffy's for the past 6 months. They got rid of busers. But now I'm a dishwasher washing a lot of freaking pots and pans. Just this past week, I freaking got a cut on my finger. So yeah, that pretty much explains a lot. I have learned that I'm not able to take like do online classes anymore because I really have trouble remembering the dates that everything's due, trying to keep up with everything. I pretty much am gonna end up failing this class too, the online class. I'm gonna end up having to retake it in person. I did a presentation on Harriet Beecher Stowe, which did pretty well. Speaking of which, I still have to do an essay. But stuff happens, depression comes and goes for me. But, like again, I said, stuff happens. So I haven't, and because I've been depressed, I haven't been wanting to even film anything. Just, like I what like last year, I was pretty much, I had filmed Halloween videos last year, but this year I wasn't even able to do that. I've been trying to hang out with friends and everything, getting my mental health back in check, but stuff happens. This past week I was in a good mood. I should have filmed then, but I didn't. Just pretty much trying to get my mental health back in check. So next semester I'm not taking any classes. I'm taking the semester off, just working. And yeah, I'll be filming a lot more. So you guys can expect to see those videos then too. But now for the past, like again, for the past couple months, it's been up and down. It was just at a super, like all-time high last month, so I wasn't filming. Just trying to get everything back in order, situated. That's pretty much it. So now into the video, I'm gonna be doing some TikToks for you guys, or just a few, pretty much just a few, like one or two. That's pretty much gonna be it. But yeah, so wait for, let's get right into the video.
How you get to run around single, but I'm still supposed to act like your girlfriend? hands if I want to. Won't, but lucky for you,